Eastern Michigan, they are the Eagles. They're out of the MAC conference. Now they are 2-1. They have beaten Monmouth to begin the season 51-17. They also beat Purdue University back on September 8th with a 20-19 win.
They have two quarterbacks. They play them both. How frustrating. You're calling the plays into these guys. Depending on what quarterback's in there, it's a lot to keep track of.
And, of course, San Diego State University on a two-game winning streak. They look for number three tonight after beating Sac State in a big one against Arizona State, a then-ranked number 23, but 2-1. And a MAC school, you know, as you would expect, they are real big, and Rocky is very impressed with, as you could imagine, how they play at the offensive and defensive line. This is going to be a fight tonight.
Throw that flutters downfield. It's incomplete.